always request to see the London Bridge. So tonight we have the London Bridge. It's so amazing at night. This is where they take boats. You can up on the Uber boat to tour London to see a very close view of London. Like, it goes from one end to the other. So this is where they get the ticket. Hey gallery. It's beginning to look like Christmas everywhere you go.
What
did you put in it?
Money.
Oh.
For luck.
Really? It doesn't work.
Well, you know what? Sometimes it does, sometimes it don't.
Oh,
but I always put
there are lots of coins.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, why not?
Oh.
Always take a chance, darling. Always take a chance. God loves me that much, but I always think, you know what, why not?
Yeah.
I've had gospel and Jesus being played out all day. Mm-hmm. And my luck, my day, I've sold out early. So that's why I put Jesus on and here I come, baby. You know what I mean?
No problem. Merry Christmas, and you too. I didn't know they used to come and throw coins here for luck. Why would this work? It's Christmas market right now in London Bridge.
It's a festive riverside Christmas market located against the backdrop of Tower Bridge and the city skyline. It's an avenue to explore an array of stores packed with delicious food and festive gifts. They had different kinds of food ranging from Romanian foods, Indian foods, any meal you can think of. But I was shocked I didn't find a Nigerian meal anywhere close. I was even thinking I was going to get akara, fried akara and yam, all those kind of street food, but I didn't see any of those. It's free entry. It also provides a best view of the Tower Bridge. So let me leave you guys to enjoy this video.
Am I really? Oh. joy of love. Enjoy
the joy. Enjoy the joy. I love the joy. Yeah. And then what one do you say?
Enjoy the pain.
No, I don't off and off.
No, I think that one is the one you said when we were on the train. Yeah?
Oh, it's so expensive.
You can put your bar. Thank you. Thank you.
You sell maps?
Mm-hmm. All the maps.
All the maps. Africa, everywhere. Oh. How much is one map?
27.
Oh. The small one is 27. This big size.
Large size 45.
45. For a map. Oh, wow. But also when it's cold and gray, oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree.
Yes.
She does not talk.
I know an Indian person who believes so much in the powers of stone and the way she values stones. I'm like, and those are the kind of stones that I just saw now in the previous store that I left. So when I saw this store, I was really glad to see it, and it was an opportunity for me to also ask questions. But if you think you understand what I said there, if you understand the language that I spoke there, please drop it in the comment section. I have a gift for you. Try listening carefully, go back to it, listen carefully and see if you understand what I said. If you do get it right, I'll let you know, and if you don't, I'll also let you know. But anybody that gets it right, I have a gift for the person, trust me.
What normally do you like? Do you like sweeter things, spicy things?
Sweeter things, spicy things.
That is fun. Got him a song.
Here we go.
No. It's not for me. All I want. Sorry. It smells nice. One for £15, two for £25. Smells really nice.
Sorry for the wait, thank you. Yeah, I know, that's why I'm waiting for the car to leave.
You're gonna be anybody.
Thank you.
chicken rice.
This, what rice is this?
Egg fried rice.
Fried rice?
Yeah, you choose chicken or prawns or beef from the toilet, yeah?
Okay, so I want fried rice.
Yeah, with the chicken or tempura prawn.
Chicken.
Chicken, yeah? Manchurian.
What?
Which chicken you like, Dale? Manchurian chicken, bang chicken?
Is that Nigerian chicken?
Chicken Manchurian, you like with egg fried rice together for 12 pounds.
Okay, that's fine. Which, yeah. What chicken is this?
Stir fried chicken.
How you love?
Which one you like, stir fried or Manchurian?
Oh, I thought you said Nigerian.
No, Manchurian.
Manchurian. Please give me stir fried chicken.
Would you like with egg fried rice, yeah?
Yes, that's right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What's the name of your brand?
Singapore. New days.
That food tastes so good. I really enjoyed it. But I'm sure I'm not the only one that heard Nigerian. If you think you heard Manchurian first instead of Nigerian, let me know in the comment section.
It's festive period and everywhere is jam-packed. Like, so the struggle to get here. But the view is very beautiful.
Can you want your steak or fries? Would you like cheese on that?
Yes,
I think there's something wrong with my roommate. Can you please force the door open?
I'm
also welcome to do it, sir.
Number 7. Makes each toy to sparkle bright.
very good look of London. A lot of people like it.